One more dollar.
Good afternoon and welcome to the Harbor Playhouse production of Hairspray. We're glad you're here with us this afternoon. As a courtesy to your fellow audience members, please turn off all cell phones and electronic devices. For the safety of the actors, please refrain from using any flash photography. And we're glad to have the red hat ladies in the house. Ladies, try to keep it down. I had trouble like we did last time. Alright. Copyright laws strictly limit the video recordings of this production. We're thrilled that you're here with us. Now enjoy the Harbor Playhouse production of Hairspray!
Good morning, Baltimore. And some day when I take to the floor, the world will find out I'm kids crash through that door. They throw off their coats and leave their sweats behind. They're shaking, shaking, shaking like they're losing their mind. You never see them frown because they're the nicest kids in town. Every afternoon you turn the TV on.
Tracy, turn my binder mask and say hello to our guest.
Hello, Mrs. Pingleton.
And you, Penny?
Hello, Mrs. Pingleton. I mean, mother.
Teenagers, you just love watching that Courtney Collins show.
Delinquent,
and then fine,
dancing
to that Court music. Don't be silly. It ain't colored. The TV's black and white.
Choice was Teenage Hairspray 1962.
My big break.
really slim girl.
I guess Amber's pretty, but she can't dance. Blasted little spastic. Oh no! I'm gonna kill myself! Look! She's wearing Link Market's castle ring!
Hey, hey, don't forget to watch Mom with me next Thursday on Mother Daughter Day. And I want to be your Miss Teenage Hairspray. Remember, a vote for me from you is a vote for me!
Oh, what an unexpected ad-lib, Amber! Oh, and speaking of expecting the unexpected, our own fun-loving, free-willing Brenda will be taking a little leave of absence from the show. How long have you been gone, Brenda?
9 months.
So it seems we'll have an opening for a girl who is just as fun-loving, but maybe not quite as free-willing. Want to be with a nice kid in town? Come school tomorrow and come on down to station WDZT to audition.
Oh my god! It's a dream of a lifetime! I have to go audition!
Oh my god! It's the dream of a lifetime! I have to go watch you audition!
That'll be enough of that for one day. No one is auditioning for anything. There'll be no cutting school in this house.
But Miss O'Turk, lad?
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
She does? Oh, I got hurt. Bye, Mrs. Turk, lad. Bye, Tracy.
Oh. Rush hour traffic. Hi, you ladies. Since I got that new shipment of exploding bubblegum downstairs, business has been booming. How am I too funny, honeys?
Well, you're that funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm auditioning to dance on a TV show.
You're gonna have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. No one has auditioned for anything. What did I tell you about that hair? All ratted up like a teenage Jezebel.
Mother, you are so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie B. Kennedy, rats her hair.
Yeah? Well, you ain't no first lady, are you? She's a hair hopper, that's what she is. And I gotta put in detention again. Talk to her. Girls like Tracy.
What?
People like us. You know what I mean. They don't put people like us on television, except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it. This is American Babe. You gotta think big to be big.
Think big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away from the circus. But I said no. That's what you want. I had dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops worldwide. So okay, I still only got one. But someday, if I can just figure out how to keep the air from rushing out of my soap-sized whoopee cushion, I'll make a noise heard around the world. You follow your dream, baby. I'm grabbing an orange crush and heading back down to the Hardy Harlot. I've got my dream and I love it!
Wilbur, you're not helping!
Thanks, Daddy.
Tracy, come back up here. I've got hampers of laundry my diet pills wearing off.
But Mama, I want to be famous.
You want to be famous? Learn how to take blood out of car upholstery. Now that's a skill you can take right to the bank. You think I want to be ironing and cleaning other people's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. I want to be the biggest things in brassieres. Well, you better be careful what you wish for. Now start balding.
But Mama, all I was doing was watching Corny Collins over at Tracy's.
And did God forbid you from listening to that racist music? Ooh, if the police ever locate your father, he'll punish you good.
Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I'm willing to lie, cheat, and steal to win you that Miss Hairspray crown, but you've got to work with me. Now let me at that zit.
Stop! That's no way to fold clean clothes. One day you'll own Edna's Occidental Laundry. Will you be ready?
I hope not.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me.
Don't even think about going to the audition.
Mother!
No!
Please!
Stop!
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't
treat me like a child of two.
No!
I know that you want what's best.
Please.
But Mother, please, give it a rest.
Stop, don't, no,
please.
Stop, don't, no,
please.
too late, dear. Just too much.
Tracy, look. It's Link.
Link Larkin. So near and yet so gorgeous.
I know. Those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rob got to the stands. Oh. Excuse me, little darling. Hope I didn't dent your dew.
I assure you, I'll calm down right after I have a heart attack!
Conference!
Oh!
our guest DJ here at PPHS. So with no further ado, let's do some dancing.
Yeah.
It's the hottest dance around and was born right here in Baltimore. What's he called, kids?
The Madison!
Where'd you see it first?
The Morning College Show!
All right, let's form two big strong lines. It's Madison time! Go!
Baby, don't sleep. Baby, don't eat. Baby just likes to do the point, point. Baby,
Mercy, we dance has already started.
All right, remember, you got the best to crowd, and I got the
point,
point. Let's go to the Madison, my favorite.
Well, you need to have warning. This is going to be a big chance.
Point. Then you better keep an eye on me.
Actually,
now, when I say hit, show me a big bad Baltimore box.
I don't know, it's never as hard. That's just the way it is.
Now when I say hit it, let's take it to the basket like built the stilts. Hit it! Hey Emma, who's your friend? She's like a breath of fresh mountain air.
You got the mouth part right.
Now when I say hit it, let's take a drive down Drew Hill. Hit it! Hang it right. Beat the monkey. He's in the backseat. Hey, little darling, haven't we met somewhere before?
Oh my God! Nick Larkin just spoke to me! I'll never watch this year again!
Now when I say hit it, let's make like Jackie Gleason. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hit it!
And let me go!
Hey, check out everybody. Man, that girl's as free as the wind.
Everybody stop liking her.
All right, everyone, let's take it home. Crazy. And that, Baltimoreans, is how we do the mess.
My little girl, regular at last.
Tracy!
hear you. Hello? Yes, this is her childhood home. No, I'm not her father.
So let's wave a wistful bye-bye to Brenda. See you next year. And inaugurate the newest member of our council, Miss Tracy Turnblad!
Yeah, Tracy!
Close up cold morning and tell us about yourself, Trace.
Well, I go to Patterson Park High, I watch your show, and I do absolutely nothing else! But someday I'd like to be first woman president of the world. Or a rocket. You have to think big to be big.
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
Well, I'd make every day Negro Day!
Oh, I read you like tomorrow's headline, Trace. What do you say, kids? Looks like we might just have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No, she's the before in the Metrical Diet ad, and I'm the after. And afters always win.
Amber, what a comedian. So, Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Lee Larkin to sing a song just for you?
You know, he can't. Everyone knows that when he sings to me. He's completely involved with me.
Right, so Tracy, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
Would I? Would I? You people are ignoring the laws of nature!
Link Larkin, our very own Buddy Elvis, will now sing to the equally brilliant Tracy Turnblad his version of this week's Top 40 hit, It Takes Two.
It's a man's world, but that cannot be denied. But what good's a man's world without woman by his side? And so I will wait until that moment you decide that I'm your man and you're my girl, that I'm the sea and you're the pearl. It takes two, baby. It takes two. A king ain't a king without the power behind the throne. A prince is a papa, babe, without a chick to call his own. So please, darling, choose me. I don't want to rule alone. Tell me I'm your king and you're my queen, that no one else can come between. It takes two, baby, it takes two. Lancelot had Guinevere, Mrs. Claus had old St. Nick. Romeo had Juliet, and Liz, well, she has her dick. They say it takes two to tango, well, that tango's child's play. So take me to the dance floor, we'll twist the night away. Just like Frankie Avalon had his favorite musketeer, I dream of a lover, babe, to say the things I long to hear. So come closer, baby, oh, and whisper in my ear. Tell me you're my girl and I'm your boy, that you're my pride and I'm your joy, that I'm the sand and you're the tide. I'll be the girl if you'll be my bride. It takes two, baby, it takes two. It takes two, baby. It takes two.
Negro Day every day. That chubby communist girl and the kissing on the mouth with possibly parted lips. I assure you, controversy is not the image that Ultra Clutch wishes to convey.
Negroes and chubby girls buy hairspray too, Mrs. Spritzer.
Mrs. Von Tussle, what do you intend to do about this?
I plan to start by firing him.
You can't fire Corny Collins from the Corny Collins Show.
Why not? They do it all the time on Lassie.
Mrs. Spritzer, to keep your audience, you gotta keep up with the times.
This show's fine the way it is.
Bringing Tracy on was just the beginning. I've got terrific ideas for updating the show.
I'm beginning to get one of my sick headaches. Is there somewhere where I might lie down?
There's a bed in my office.
Thank you.
So you have ideas, do you? And going behind my back to put that no-talent commie on the show is one of them?
Damn right, Bella. It's time to put kids on the show who look like the kids who watch the show.
Not while I'm producing it.
I was thinking it might be time to change that, too.
Are you threatening me, Collins?
Oh, you know me, Velma. On the other hand, I could always take the show to Channel 11.
Oh, my God. That snake that sings. He's a puppet. And I'm on the purse and the strings. God, I knew Negro Day would bring chaos and change. Now he's pushing this pinko who might give us a mange. She's a blemish, a blackhead that must be expelled. There's a standard of beauty that must be upheld. You may say I'm a bigot, but it just isn't true. Look, I love Sammy Davis. He's black and a Jew. But it better get said for full of the sun. They should never.
Yes, thank you very much. Yes, I'm sure Tracy appreciates your vote for Miss Teenager Hairspray. Oh, and she loves you too. Very much. Whoever you are. Goodbye. This is crazy. Hello? What am I wearing? House dress, stockings, and some hose. What are you wearing? Hello? Hello? I had to. That phone had been ringing like it was a telethon. To think, a TV icon, the fruit of my womb.
So you're not mad?
Mad? How can I be mad? You're famous! If you only had told me you could get on the show, I would have told you couldn't. But tell me, is fame everything you thought it would be? Are you happy, honey?
Yes, Mama. And I think I'm in love.
I know, I've been watching, but you and I are gonna have to talk about tuners. We can learn a lot from the mistakes of Miss Debbie Reynolds. There it goes again.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky? The Mr. Pinky? As in, Mr. Pinky's heavy hideaways, quality clothes or quality gowns? Is that Mr. Pinky?
Keep celebrating, stay home.
it's the man, the wiener stand.
Hey, mama, take a chance.
Oh, Tracy, it's been years since somebody asked me to dance.
So I know, girl.
Two boys at once, playing tonsil hockey in the nude.
Is it true they put her in special ed?
Yep, Tracy Turn Blah is a tramp and she's retarded. That's right, she's fast and slow at the same time. Blake Larkin, how did you kiss that beehive buffalo right on the air?
Well, it didn't mean anything, Amber. It was just a cool way to end the song.
Oh. Hey, look, guys, here come the special ed kids. Snickers.
That ain't Cole Fender, knock it off. Try to act like you're grown up.
Link, if fate forces you to throw a ball at me today, seal it with a kiss.
Got a prayer for me too? This game can get pretty vicious.
What is scatterdog ball anyway?
It's sort of like the Princess Rabbit. When the police show up, you better scatterdog.
Hi, Tracy. Sorry about your special edness. Just think of it as a tribute to the monumental extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous. Hello.
Seaweed, this is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
Wait, I've seen you before. At the gum machine getting your rings?
I did 2 packs a day. Probably just average.
Well, 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 Mrs. Tugboat. Looks like you finally found yourself a title you can win, Mrs. Special Ed.
Knock out, Amber.
Amber Von Tessel, you have acne up a soul.
And that's where it's at. I brought
doing our nails.
Sure, I saw you at the auditions.
But you're the only one who did. Because they kicked me out on my young, gifted, and black behind. I'm tired of covering up all my pride.
So give me a five on the black inside.
Tracy,
No, we're not going to dance on Negro Day. You're gonna crash White Day!
White Day is every day. You're gonna have to get a little more specific than that.
Is tomorrow specific enough? Think, it's Mother-Daughter Day. Miss Motormouth, you work for the station. They can never turn you and Little Anna's away. And once the two of you break the barrier, we'll all be free to dance on TV together!
That's downright revolution.
We'll sell sparks like Rosa Parks.
Child, it ain't that easy. This ain't Parcheesi. What if they call the cops? People could get hurt.
Then we'll all walk out together. There's me, there's Link, and I'm sure we can get others. Without dancers, they've got no show.
You got that right.
What a decision. Your girl's got vision.
We've always tried to raise her to do what's right.
And give correct change.
Tracy, you can't do this. You're new to the council. You'll be blackballed and kicked off the show for sure.
That's why we're gonna do it together.
Not me.
You don't think segregation is wrong?
Look, I like these people, but whether or not they're on television isn't gonna get me a recording contract. That came out wrong. I've been dancing and singing and smiling on that show for 3 years now, waiting for it to lead to my big break. You've got everything. Brains, talent, personality. Me? I've got one shot to get seen nationwide. Tracy, Saturday night is everything I've worked for. I'm not gonna throw that away. Come on. I'm leaving and you gotta go too.
No! I wanna do this and so should you. It's what's right. Link, stay, please.
I'm sorry.
But you and me together, I was just starting to think...
Sure, me too, but I don't know. It's just getting too complicated. And there's still Amber. See you, little darling.
Tracy, I'm sorry. Oh, Mama.
How could I think Pete Barkin could ever love somebody like me?
Why wouldn't he? You're a beautiful girl. It's just like Eddie Fisher all over again.
Mama, don't tease. I really liked him. I've never felt anything like this before.
I know. And he probably likes you too. It's just, boys aren't the brightest things. Still, give him time. I'm sure he'll realize he's crazy about you.
You have to say that. You're my mother.
I'm more than your mother. I'm a woman in love. And we know about stuff like that.
But Tracy, he could be right. Should you risk your career?
I never would have gotten on the show if it wasn't for Seaweed. No, it's payback time.
That's my girl.
Okay, so this is how we're gonna do it. Tomorrow, everyone bring your mothers.
And your sisters.
And meet around the corner from the studio and make signs.
And put words on them.
You and little Inez will walk in first. Me and Mama will be right behind you.
Excuse me?
You'll never be able to get back out through with us blocking it.
I'm sorry, Tracy, but no one said anything about me appearing on television. I simply cannot appear on television at my current weight.
Girl, you can't let weight restrict your fate. Look at me, I'm on TV.
But Miss Motormouth, you're a celebrity. While I'm a simple housewife of indeterminate girth.
The more your girth, the more your worth. Mr. T, you don't mind that the Mrs. here is an ample American, do you?
Not at all. I think of her as prime real estate.
Yeah, nice and roomy. Now y'all listen to me. Once upon a time, girl, I was just like you. Never let my extra large lard just shine through. Hair was brown and nappy, never had no fun. I hid under a bushel, which is easier said than done. Then one day my grandma, who was big and stout, she said you gotta love yourself from inside out. And just as soon as I learned how to strut my funky stuff, don't be shy. Scoop me up.